In the last video, we saw how we used the XShow directive to hide this increment button. But it all happens so very quickly. What we can do is we can use the XTransition directive to give it a nice UI effect. So now, when I click on this increment button, it gives a nice UI effect. The effect is not not very visible over here, but it instead of instantly hiding, it gives a nice effect. If we go to the documentation of Alpine.js, we can increase the duration. So by default it is, I think, 250 milliseconds. So let us give it a 1000 millisecond, which is 1 second. So now if I click on it, there we go, it fades in and fades out in a nice way. So that gives a nice UI effect. There are other properties available. You can control the opacity, scale in, scale out, and you can apply all these classes over here to change the display of the transition. However, in most of the cases, the X transition directive would cover the most of the UI cases, and it is more than effective rather than simply hiding the element.